Welcome back. Today, we're diving into the world of AI chatbots and their significance to your online business. Imagine managing an online store with customers worldwide seeking assistance around the clock. It can be overwhelming. That's where AI chatbots come into play. These virtual assistants help you manage customer queries and give you the precious time you need to concentrate on business growth. Chatbots have been around for a long time, but the integration of artificial intelligence, or AI, has brought this technology to a whole new level. Let's break it down further. Chatbots are software applications designed to engage in human-like conversations. They can execute tasks and provide information based on user input, all through an intuitive interface. Here's the deal. AI chatbots are no longer a novelty, they are a necessity. They find their roles in e-commerce, healthcare, customer service, and even as personal assistants. Powered by artificial intelligence, these chatbots don't just follow commands, they understand natural language and continually learn from their interactions with users. Now let's explore why chatbots are crucial. Chatbots can multitask like no other, handling numerous user inquiries simultaneously. This is a game changer for businesses with a global customer base. Also, these bots operate around the clock, ensuring uninterrupted support. By automating customer service, chatbots reduce the need for human support teams, saving businesses a significant amount of money. Lastly, advanced AI chatbots analyze user behaviors and preferences to offer tailored suggestions for an enhanced user experience. Each chatbot solution has its own set of pros and cons. You'll have to consider factors such as customization, scalability, integration capabilities, and how these fit into your specific industry requirements. There are many chatbot plugins out there, but in this video we'll use Tidio and Chatbot to demonstrate the integration process. We'll also offer practical insights into how these solutions can work for your WordPress website. Here's how to get Tidio working on your site. First, head over to your WordPress dashboard. Find the plugin section and click on Add New. Type Tidio into the search bar. When it pops up, hit Install Now, then click the Activate button, and you're all set. Now that Tidio is on board, let's set it up. On the left-hand menu in your WordPress dashboard, you'll see Tidio Chat. Enter your email to sign up for a free Tidio account. As a new user, you're in for a treat. Embark on a quick product tour to set up your live chat for the first time. You'll be asked to provide additional information. This helps Tidio get to know you better and effectively serve you. Lastly, pick a chatbot. Don't worry if you're unsure, you can always change it later. After these steps, you'll find the Tidio widget in the lower right corner of your dashboard for easy access. But you could always change its position, set some rules, and make it look just the way you want in the settings panel. Now, let's explore how to integrate the chatbot plugin into your WordPress website. The installation is similar to Tidio, which we discussed earlier. Head to the plugin section and click the Add New button. In the search field on the right, type chatbot among the search results. You'll find chatbot, WP chatbot plugin for WordPress. Click Install and then activate. Now, let's set up the plugin. Look for the chatbot plugin option and click on it. You'll now find an option to connect account. Click on it to initiate the connection process. If you're new to chatbot, no worries. Click on the Get Started button to create a new account. If you already have an account, click on one of the available sign-in buttons. Enter your email and password and then click Sign In. You're almost there. Now select the bot you want to use on your website. After selecting, click the Publish button to complete the installation. Congratulations! Your chatbot is now ready to engage with your website visitors. You can return later if you need to adjust your bot settings or display rules. Now that your chatbot is installed on your WordPress site, it's time to craft its responses. Remember, your chatbot's success depends on how it engages with users. To start, think of possible scenarios and decide how your chatbot should respond. Whether it's preset quick replies, personalized greetings, or advanced AI-powered responses, make sure they're friendly, human-like, and most importantly, helpful. Most chatbot tools offer user-friendly interfaces for this. Moving on to the last steps, testing, improvement, and repetition. Your chatbot must undergo thorough testing to seamlessly handle various user queries. Testing isn't a one-time thing. You need to regularly perform thorough checks to keep it fully functional for your site users. When testing, consider these three factors: responsiveness, relevance, and efficiency. Responsiveness includes how fast your chatbot replies. Relevance includes validating if the chatbot's response is on point. And lastly, efficiency means checking if the answers are quick and helpful. Perfecting these aspects enhances your website's overall user experience. Of course, you can always ask feedback from users to refine your chatbot's performance. Let's tackle some common issues that may pop up while integrating your AI chatbot. Remember, these problems may vary depending on your specific chatbot, but we've rounded up the most common suspects when adding an AI chatbot to your WordPress website. Imagine a scenario. You set your chatbot to speak Spanish, but it insists on responding in English. Annoying, right? Here's how to resolve it. A simple solution is to clear your WordPress website's cache. For this, you'll need to access your WordPress dashboard. If you're using Bluehost, they offer a built-in caching solution that can instantly enhance your WordPress performance and speed. To clear your cache with Bluehost, log into your WordPress admin dashboard. Look for the caching button at the top admin toolbar. Hover your cursor over this button and a drop-down menu will appear. You'll find the Purge All option in this drop-down menu. Click on it and Bluehost will promptly clear your website's cache. It's that simple. You can also use popular WordPress caching plugins like WP Supercache to clear your site's cache. If the issue persists even after clearing the cache, you might want to consider checking your server speed and internet connection. Slow hosting or laggy servers can lead to delayed responses. Consider upgrading to a WordPress optimized hosting provider like Bluehost. What if your chatbot goes silent or starts responding at a snail's pace? Here's what you can do. Assess your server's speed and internet connection. Slow servers can lead to sluggish responses. If your chatbot struggles with understanding user queries because of complex language or jargon, train it with those phrases. The first step is to analyze your customer conversations. Look closely at what your visitors are asking and the issues they frequently encounter. You can do this manually or use tools like a word cloud generator for an efficient analysis. One popular choice is the free word generator. As you analyze these conversations, identify the most popular queries, phrases, and questions. Then, feed these phrases and questions into the chatbot's NLP, or natural language processing, engine. This will enable the chatbot to recognize similar queries that may arise in future conversations. The more phrases you add, the sharper the chatbot becomes. If your chatbot can't keep up with server demands, optimize its code or upgrade to a more powerful server package. Lastly, even AI-driven chatbots can sometimes provide off-target or unsuitable answers. Here's your solution. For example, let's see how you can train the Tidio chatbot to make sure it performs the best. Once you've registered and customized your Tidio chat widget, navigate to the Tidio panel. Click on the chatbot icon on your screen's left side. You have two options. You can create a chatbot from scratch or utilize Tidio's templates. If you prefer to build your chatbot from the ground up, select Add from Scratch. This option allows you to set triggers, conditions, and actions as per your requirements. Alternatively, you can choose from over 40 chatbot templates to save time. These templates come with predefined triggers and actions, making customization a breeze. For this tutorial, we'll work with the AI Responder template. Select it and click Use Template to customize it according to your needs. Choose the AI Responder template. Moving on, click on the visitor says trigger. Here you'll list different ways a visitor might ask questions or inquire about your chosen topic. The more variations you provide, the better your chatbot will perform. Now it's time to create responses. Click the Send a Chat Message action button to compose natural-sounding responses that align with the user's queries. To collect visitor feedback, click the Ask a Visitor for Feedback button. This step ensures that your chatbot's responses are genuinely helpful. You can enhance your chatbot's capabilities by incorporating additional conditions and actions. Click on the Action or Condition button to choose the most suitable ones for your needs. Finally, test it thoroughly to confirm that it performs as expected. Save and activate your chatbot to assist your visitors if everything checks out. You've now successfully trained your Tidio chatbot for optimal performance. Remember that ongoing refinement and monitoring will help your chatbot evolve and deliver even more effective assistance over time. Also, keep a close eye on your chatbot's responses. Regularly review its interactions to spot issues and make adjustments or further training as needed. Remember, encountering errors is all part of the journey. Stay patient and keep refining your chatbot to improve the user experience. Congratulations on successfully integrating an AI chatbot into your WordPress site. Now, let's level it up by exploring advanced strategies to maximize its potential. Remember, your chatbot's effectiveness depends on how you leverage it. Once your chatbot is up and running, the challenge is to keep user interactions engaging and productive by adding fresh conversations. Make sure your chatbot's messages are crystal clear, avoiding complex language or technical jargon. Clarity is key for meaningful interactions. Your chatbot represents your brand, so infuse its conversations with your brand's voice and personality to maintain a consistent user experience. Why limit your conversations to text when you can engage users with rich content like images, GIFs, and videos? Enhance conversations with images or GIF to add dynamism and engagement. Use a well-placed GIF to showcase your products or inject humor. You could also utilize short videos for explanations and tutorials. They expedite user understanding and enhance the overall experience. Do keep in mind, though, that the ability to share rich content depends on your chatbot platform and how well it connects with other applications. Presentation matters. Properly formatting your chatbot's responses can significantly impact readability and user experience. Insert line breaks to start new lines and responses to make them more readable. If your chatbot platform supports HTML, you may use it to better present your responses. However, avoid overloading with formatting elements to minimize clutter. Today, we explored the world of AI chatbots for WordPress. Throughout the video, we've highlighted the crucial process of carefully choosing the most suitable chatbot and step-by-step guides on integrating it to your WordPress site. The key is to choose the right chatbot, personalize responses, and stay updated for success. If you found this video valuable, like, share, and subscribe for more tech insights. Your questions and suggestions are always welcome. Thanks for watching.